My name is Louise Phillips and I'm a social care practitioner for Shropshire Council. I work for the Integrated Community Service team, which is a fully integrated health and social care team. It's very exciting. We're a team that help with hospital discharges and admission avoidances. So we try and speed up the process when people are in the hospital so that they can get home quicker and we can provide the support or rehabilitation that they need. We assess them, and then if they need long-term care, we provide that as well. With the admission avoidance side, we mainly get our referrals through the GPs, and we have to respond within 2 hours, and we go out and we can either provide equipment or find care for them to enable them to remain at home and prevent a hospital admission. So once people are medically fit, they can get out and we can be there. We're a group, we're made up of social workers, physio, occupational therapists, rehabilitation technicians. We have START, who are support carers, who are really well trained in trying to enable people to regain their independence. So we have a huge supportive team that provides that care for when they get back home to help them remain in their homes. Funny enough, when we very first started, we were encouraged to be a generic team, so do everyone's role. That didn't actually work, but what we gained from that was a great insight into everyone's skills and roles within the team. And so I think that has brought us all closer together, because we now appreciate what everyone does within the team. And I think that gives a much better holistic approach to providing the support for the service user. And we're able, it's brought us closer together and it's made us a very supportive team. And when I was speaking to my colleagues, they were saying that, you know, this is the most supportive team and close working team that they've ever worked for. Oh, that was, do you know, after 28 years of working in Shropshire Council, that sort of really validated what the effort and everything you put in, and you know, it was just so exciting and so unexpected too. You know, you don't expect to be thanked or necessarily appreciated for what you do. It's not a job that you know you're going to sort of have that. So to actually receive that was incredible. Yeah.